A recent report has highlighted some positives and negatives of Dubuque's economy. The Iowa Workforce Development and the Iowa Economic Development Authority has released a report of the economic standings of Dubuque, Jackson, and Delaware County. When focusing on Dubuque County, diversity stood out as being below the national average. Dubuque is 94.1% white, which puts the city at a competitive disadvantage.
We know that opportunity will attract talent, and talent comes in many colors. And that's the effort in Dubuque to bring diversity.
The Greater Dubuque Development Corporation is working towards increasing diversity and the other findings in the report.